After buying two cheap brands that I couldn't use, both too hard to cut with my heavy-duty tape dispenser, I learned my lesson, and buying a 3-pack of 6 was cheaper than the crappy stuff cuz I sold 2 packs on Ebb. Truthfully, I'm OCD when it comes to sealing my envelopes. I think there's a little voice in my head telling me every envelope I use will inevitably blow open, losing its contents. So I tape everything up like a madman, and of course I burn through tape. So I tried to save money by buying dollar store tape. That was probably one of the worst ideas I've had in a life of worst ideas. Just buy the original in bulk. It's easy to get started, it works like a gem, it's strong and gets the job done right. With Amazon's pricing you can afford to buy it. It's Scotch Magic tape. Who hasn't used this before? I needed some and don't mind storing a bunch of them. So I bought a bunch of them. You can write on it with pencil. It's generally easier to peel off than other tapes. It comes off the roll so smoothly. Unless I need transparent tape for something. This is my go-to variant of basic tape. Scotch tape is Scotch tape after all. It is more expensive of course than knockoffs. But if you buy bigger quantities of Scotch tape, they come at lesser prices. I would suggest to buy as large a quantity as you can if you choose Scotch, and this was a good deal. I still prefer this tape over the generic ones on Amazon. I purchased the clear tape that was about 50% the cost. For my purpose, this tape is clear when used, holds well, but is also removable. The others I have tried are very difficult to remove.